Image copyright Getty Images. Image caption: Mr. McCabe was fired on Friday, 2 days short of his expected retirement date. Ex-FBI Deputy Director Andrew McCabe has given memos about conversations he had with President Donald Trump to an inquiry into alleged Russian meddling in the 2016 election, U.S. media say. They say the memos could support allegations that the president sought to obstruct justice. Mr. McCabe was fired from the FBI on Friday following an internal inquiry. Mr. Trump had accused him of bias. The president has also dismissed the Russia investigation as a witch hunt. The investigation is led by special counsel Robert Mueller, himself a former FBI director. He has so far indicted 19 people. Mr. McCabe had been under internal investigation by the FBI and had already stepped down from his deputy post in January pending the review. He was sacked just 2 days short of his 50th birthday on Sunday, when he was expected to retire with a federal pension. Attorney General Jeff Sessions said the extensive and fair investigation had concluded that Mr. McCabe made an unauthorized disclosure to the news media and lacked candor, including under oath, on multiple occasions. Image copyright Getty Images. Image caption: The White House said it would leave the decision to fire Mr. McCabe right to Mr. Sessions, left. Although the decision to fire Mr. McCabe was made by Mr. Sessions, Mr. Trump had criticized him for months. He has publicly pointed to donations that Mr. McCabe's wife, a Democrat, received from a Clinton ally when she ran unsuccessfully for the state Senate in 2015 as evidence that Mr. McCabe was politically biased. Skip Twitter post by @real Donald Trump. Andrew McCabe fired. A great day for the hard-working men and women of the FBI, a great day for democracy. Sanctimonious James Comey was his boss and made McCabe look like a choir boy. He knew all about the lies and corruption going on at the highest levels of the FBI. Donald J. Trump at @real Donald Trump, March 17, 2018. End of Twitter post by @real Donald Trump. In December, Mr. Trump tweeted, FBI Deputy Director Andrew McCabe is racing the clock to retire with full benefits. 90 days to go, he welcomed the news of his dismissal almost immediately after Mr. Sessions announced it, calling the move a great day for democracy. What could the memos say? News that Mr. McCabe had kept records of his conversations with Mr. Trump and FBI director at the time James Comey emerged on Saturday. U.S. media say the memos will support Mr. Comey's account of the circumstances of his dismissal last May. Media playback is unsupported on your device. Media caption: Comey's most revealing moments. Mr. Comey has testified that Mr. Trump had asked him for his loyalty and requested he drop an inquiry into his former national security adviser Michael Flynn. He too has said he kept contemporaneous notes of his dealings with the president. In a statement responding to his firing on Friday, Mr. McCabe vehemently denied wrongdoing. I am being singled out and treated this way because of the role I played, the actions I took, and the events I witnessed in the aftermath of the firing of James Comey, his response said. The statement alleges that the Justice Department report recommending his firing was accelerated after he indicated that he would corroborate Mr. Comey's version of events. What else happened on Saturday? Mr. Trump continued posting about Mr. McCabe's departure on social media, saying there had been leaking, lying and corruption at the FBI, as well as the Defense and State Departments. Mr. Comey, who is due to release a book, said that American people would soon be able to judge for themselves who is honorable or not, after the president again criticized him on Saturday. Skip Twitter post 2 by @real Donald Trump. The Mueller probe should never have been started in that there was no collusion and there was no crime. It was based on fraudulent activities and a fake dossier paid for by crooked Hillary and the DNC, and improperly used in FISA court for surveillance of my campaign. Witch hunt, Donald J. Trump at @real Donald Trump, March 18, 2018. End of Twitter post 2 by @real Donald Trump. Separately, the president's lawyer John Dowd issued a statement saying it was time for the special counsel's investigation to end. In an email response to a request for comment from the Daily Beast website, Mr. Dowd said he prayed that Acting Attorney General Rod Rosenstein would follow the brilliant and courageous example set by Mr. Sessions to bring the investigation to an end. He initially said the statement was made on behalf